What's up with the Ski Squad? It's your boy, baby. And I'm back like spinal cords and car seats, man. I'm back with another fire reaction. You know the vibes, man. Back with another Elvis reaction, man. We got the king in the building, man. The king of rock, man. The king of kings. Elvis Presley with Kentucky Rain live, baby. Like, comment, hit the subscribe button. Head over to the Instagram. Follow me at OK Skis. Hit the notification bell down below to be notified. And with no further ado, we're finna dive into it, man. Happy Friday out there, man. Hope y'all enjoy y'all weekend. Let's get it. The king!
Seven lonely days and a dozen towns ago, I reached out one night and you were gone.
I reached that one night and you were gone. Talk that. Hey, man, I wish I was seeing it like super live because, you know, I like the mannerisms and the charisma and the personality of Elvis, but I guess I'll settle for this.
Seven lonely days and a dozen towns ago, I reached out one night and you were gone. I don't know why you'd run, what you're running to or from. All I know is I want to bring you home.
I can just tell he was setting us up. I can tell he was setting me up for the big, for the bring us home. Man, the versatility of Elvis's voice, like the control of Elvis's voice is, like, it's underrated. Like, when I used to hear stories about Elvis or something, like, you would hear the charisma and all that stuff, but nobody really put a point to tell me that his voice was crazy. Like, on top of all the other natural talents and gifts he had, the voice was there too, you feel me? He wasn't just a, you know what I'm saying, just a pretty face. You know what I'm saying? Wasn't just a pretty face with pretty jewels and pretty garments, you know what I'm saying? Like, he dead ass was musically talented. Like, on a whole different level, and that's something that y'all opened my eyes to. Shout out Ski Squad, man, on my Elvis journey.
Why you'd run, what you're running to or from, all I know is I want to bring you home. So I'm walking in the rain, thumbing for a ride on this lonely Kentucky back road. I've loved you much too long.
But saying that rain is thumbing for a ride, baby, in a Kentucky back road, man.
All I know is I want to bring you home. So I'm walking in the rain, thumbing for a ride on this lonely Kentucky back road. I've loved you much too long. My love's too strong to let you go, never knowing what went wrong.
I keep thinking you finna take us down. Honestly, dude, just calm your ass down, Ski. My foot.
Kentucky rain keeps pouring down, and up ahead's another town that I'll be walking through with the rain in my shoes.
That's the, but I hate having wet socks. Like, I hate having wet socks, but having shoes on and your socks wet and your shoes. Like, I hate that feeling. No cap, that's one of the worst feelings.
I've been walking through with the rain in my shoes, searching for you.
And old Kentucky, like, I just like that oomph he gave us, that the old Kentucky.
Oh, in the cold Kentucky rain. Oh, yeah. In the cold Kentucky rain.
Man, every time I try to turn up, he calm my ass right back down. Chill out, Skis, not time. It ain't time. Yeah, my fault, Elvis. My fault. You the king.
Showed your photograph to some old gray-bearded men sitting on a bench outside a general store.
Have you seen her? Tell me, have you seen her? See her? I don't know why this song just reminded me of that. Like, the reason I know that song, my brother was in a play, and he I guess he had to memorize that song. or part of that song. So I used to walk around the house for like, man, 4 or 5 weeks singing that song. Oh my goodness.
Bearded men sitting on a bench outside a general store. They said, yes, she's been here, but their memory wasn't clear. Was it yesterday? No, wait, the day before. Finally caught a ride with a preacher man who asked, were you bound on such a cold, dark afternoon? As we drove on through the rain and he listened, I explained, and he left me with a prayer that I'd find you. Kentucky rain keeps pouring down, and up ahead's another town that I'll be walking through.
I like the pictures of Elvis. Action photo. You know he cutting up, going crazy right there. This one and this one right here.
Up ahead's another town that I'll be walking through. With the rain in my shoes, searching for you.
Cutting up Elvis, I'm visualizing as you cutting up, you feel me?
Oh. Right. Yeah, I had a record out last year, this year, wasn't it? That did pretty good for me. I'd like to sing it for you.
Had a good old Kentucky Rain, man, walking around with reins in his shoes, trying to find you. You feel me? Hey, if he's sacrificing the wet socks to try to find you, that's real love. That's true love. That's true love, man. We got Elvis, man. Kentucky Rain, live. Like, comment, hit the subscribe button. Head over there to Instagram. Follow me at OK Skis. Hit the notification bell down below to be notified. Man. You already know I love me some Elvis, man. So more requests, more comments, throw them down below. Slide my DMs on Instagram. If you want it, I got it. If not, I'm going to get it. So get it while it's getting good, man. I love me some Elvis, man. I wish I could have seen that live. I need the live version of this. So I can see this. So I can see the dance move. You know he was cutting up at the end, right there. He was cutting the rug, going crazy.
Going crazy. Yeah, we love it. We love it. We need some more of it, man.
Like, comment, hit the subscribe button, man. Until next time, Skis Gang. Wee.